Hi, I'm CJ Smith, the founder of HarrellsHarmony.com, the number one source of dating. We have over thousands of clients on true love, so we decided to ask them what their definition of love is.
My definition of love is roses and El Mazalon and money, but he don't give me none of that.
Mom always said that love was like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're going to get.
That's already been used. Can you come up with something a little more original?
Huh? I'm a hugger. I just love to hug people. Have you ever asked me to hug you? No, but I'm going to hug you anyways. Yay!
Sometimes we can finish each other's... sentences. Like we practice.
Mom always said you can't hurry love. You just have to wait. It's a game.
Hey, that's a song.
It is?
Love to me is like music in the air. You know you love me.
Please don't sing.
You know you care.
Please stop.
I just love to hug people. Oh my gosh, I love hugging people. Oh my goodness, I love hugging.
Don't find your love for me in a poem.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Okay, fine. Roses are red, violets are blue, Gabby, I can't do this.
What? That doesn't rhyme. That does not rhyme. He doesn't know what love is. Baby.
Endless. The love is endless.
Okay.
Mom always said love was patient, love is kind.
Hey, that's a verse from the Bible. Can you please come up with your own definition?
Wait, can I call my mama?
Forget love is patience. Fill out a questionnaire at HarrellsHarmony.com and your inbox will be full of love in just a matter of seconds. That's a promise.
St. Augustine once said, love itself is what is left when you falling and love burns away. Sometimes you just get burned. Hear that, Miss Lockamy? You burned my flesh.
What your definition of love is, and trust me, we've heard some real humdingers. We here at Harrells Harmony know exactly what you're looking for.
You stand right here. Can you see him?
Yep.
Can you see me?
Yep.
Okay, well, I was looking for someone to spend the rest of my life with. That's when this ray of sunshine came into my life. But then I found out he was married, so I went to HarrellsHarmony.com, and that's when they hooked me up with Kyle here. When I first laid eyes on Kyle, I knew I could do better. But who really wants to mess with it? So thanks, HarrellsHarmony.com.
You feel like God's forgotten you when it comes to love? It's waiting something you'd rather do for takeout? Well, let us define love for you at HarrellsHarmony.com. A whole new life of compromise.
Gary Weeks was once a feared and respected member of the Harrells Christian Academy staff. But one short year ago, Gary Weeks walked out the door of this hallowed school, vanishing into the mist of time. But now the time has come to answer the question, Gary Weeks, where is he now?
So how are we feeling today?
Well, not too good at all.
How are you adjusting to civilian life?
Well, you know, I've been doing a lot of gardening.
I've been trying to visit Harrells as much as possible, you know.
Hey, Sunshine. Gary, it's so good to have you back. We've got a lot of changes this year. I think you would really like them. In fact, we've got some changes to our dress code. There's some of our freshmen now. Gary?
Mr. Weeks?
Gary? Mr. Weeks? No testing between classes. Tuck your shirt in. All the way around.
Now, Shook, you have 3 Friday morning schools this year. Now, on that next one, I cannot be your friend anymore.
But, Mr. Weeks, we can have 6 this year.
What are you doing here?
So what do you miss most?
Aaron Bats.
Why?
I'm lonely without him. So lonely.
If you could do anything again, what would it be?
Crossing guard. Late at night. Getting those people safely out of our parking lot. It's treacherous, you know. It's a tough job. It's gotta be done. Just do that one more time. I give it.